Hello everyone, Trumpet Master here, and welcome to the real life racing series here. We're going to be going at Orlando Kart Center today, as we'll be using these gas powered carts. So it's been a few whiles for this one, since I've actually been in this facility, because I normally do it over in K1 Speed. But K1 Speed was actually closed at this time, so I couldn't really do my normal karting over there, so I just decided to come out over here and do some gas powered carts, just to try out the GoPro as well, that I just won over at K1 Speed as well. If you enjoy this my overall karting series, feel free to check out the Eye in the Sky for the playlist of my real life karting series. If you want to see more of that, feel free to click up there in the Eye in the Sky. Anyways, let's get right into this. But basically, I'm just going to brief real quick about what happens everything. And as you can see here, I actually have a spin in the first race. And that was kind of, I guess it wouldn't be me driving a gas powered car without spinning it, you know. But anyways, long story short, I'm just going to sum everything up kind of in a brief introduction, and then I'll kind of let the rest of the footage show. Overall, it was a very good experience out here. Just did it 3 sessions done, and it felt really good because it helped me just kind of get used to these cars a little better. And as you can tell, this first part that I actually had was a very slidey kind of car, so I was just all about trying to learn how to handle the oversteer for the most part in this car, because like it was a very tail happy car and it made it very difficult to drive. But yeah, it was very hard to do. It wasn't exactly the easiest thing to do, but it was definitely a good thing to do just to get me to learn about it. And in the second race was just about me going for as fast as I can. As you can see there, there's another example there, just how slight that cart was. I couldn't flat out that normally flat that corner I can normally flat out. But with the second race, I had a cart that gripped up really well, probably the best cart I probably could have had that whole entire time I was down there, and I managed to get probably my fastest lap, which was a 38.1, and I'll let that footage show how fast the cart looked. It just looked faster than what you're seeing right here in this first one. This first one I got like a 39 flat. It was like 9/10 slower just because of how unstable the cart felt. But it was a good overall experience. And the third one was the fun one, where I actually had a bit of battling with the one carter and someone else. Actually, I just let someone here on the first one go. I just feel my car being really unstable, so I'll just let him go, get ahead, and let him do some laps. And yeah, it was interesting, and yeah, it was quite fun. I hope you guys do enjoy this footage, and I hope you guys do enjoy my content, as I am actually going to go ahead and let the rest of the videos do the talking here. I'm not really going to say too much. I'm just going to let all the driving just do it for me, I guess. And I'll thank you guys so much. If you guys enjoyed, feel free to leave a like if you enjoy this footage, and feel free to subscribe if you want to see future uploads, and ring that notification bell when those go live. And thank you guys so much, and I hope you guys enjoy.
dead. Nope. It's not dead.
Pull the gas down and take off.
Yep.
Let go. Now gas.